Thailand is sending two diesel power generators to Japan to help the country as it struggles with power shortages. TEPCO requested the generators last month to help maintain supplies as it struggled to bring the Fukushima nuclear plant under control. Each generator has a capacity of 122 megawatts, and together they'll supply around 240,000 Japanese households. The generators will be fully operational by August. At least 12,000 homes in northern Japan still have no electricity supply.